the IRS is set to cut Israel another check for $3 billion, $3 billion with a B, of your tax dollars for more weapons.
The best way that I find to oppose the war is to not pay my taxes. Now, of course, the government gets after me, but it's a lot of work and expense on the government to get after me, to pay the tax, and or to get it out of my bank or wherever they can find it.
3%! Nearly 20% of Israel's defense spending is paid for by our tax dollars! Where's the logic? Israel can pay for its own defense spending!
Where? And I said, all that will pay for is one mortar. That's what mortars were cheap. And really found out the truth about what was happening in Palestine and how the Israelis had stolen so much of that land.